Good luck, good luck, good luck, good luck.
Hello, good evening.
Merhaba.
My name is Rodolub.
Mintish Malti, you're not Maltese.
No, no, I'm a Nifem Bil Malti.
Nifem.
Mush Hafna.
Mush Hafna.
In Unitkalem, Unkor.
Okay. So you need to tell him Bil Malti?
Isem Rodolub.
Isem Shismek.
Minaudesh.
Oh, calm, away. Senna. Ejali Shismek.
Rodolub. Rodolub, Junior. You can call me Junior.
Junior?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm a little bit high. Na fashli. Junior, come on, Nixmin.
Sitoshin.
Let's get him in my mind. Minaudeshat?
Minaudesh, Victoria. Irabat.
All right. Ushini Rajunili Jate Malta got talent, yo Teish Malta, yo Audesh.
That's why, I didn't understand.
Okay, for sure. So what's the Malta link? Why have you come to Malta or actually come to Malta's Got Talent? What's the connection?
I wanted to present my rap song, my original rap song.
Original rap song?
Yeah, well, I have few. I started writing in... I mean, I've been rapping since I was maybe 12, 13 years.
So you have experience.
But it was in my language, you know, so... when it was quarantined 3 months ago, I started writing in English. So I did a few songs, and the newest one, the last song, I'm going to present tonight.
And, you know, considering you actually wrote all these songs, have you been on stage before? Is it a new experience or story?
Yeah, I mean, when we were young, we used to do some rap parties. So we were rapping just friends, you know. And I've been once on Serbian Got Talent 3 years ago.
Oh?
Yeah. But then I was young and I was, my song was a bit depressed. I was a bit full of fear, shaking.
So what, did you get any red buzzers or any?
Yeah, I think I got 2 or 3, but not 4.
Not 4.
Yeah,
so you're hoping to?
No, I hope tonight no red buttons.
So good luck.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Yourself up, wake up, take shot. Maybe this is going to be the right one. Maybe you are going to miss the last chance. Now dance, even if it's a last dance. Life is beautiful if you are ready to leave. These words I want to say. You can be my guest and follow the gym. Join the team and I will show you the way. Don't let nobody tell you how and what. Tell them what you think. Show them what you got. You came from the dark, born as a kid of light. God gave you the strength just to carry the fight. Maybe people around, they want you down. Nobody wants to suffer, everybody wants a crown. I'm just enjoying when I hear the sound. When you play the beat, I'm ready for the first round. Gonna open my heart and say it all. Every rhyme I write coming from my soul. We are all humans, but sometimes we get lost.
Thank you, anyways.
The problem is that in rap, if words aren't clear and the diction is really heavy, you're gonna have a problem, right? So maybe if you did it in Serbian, although we wouldn't have understood anything you would have said, maybe it would have worked in your favor.
Okay. I understand. Yeah. I got it. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Shall we go for the vote or anything to add?
No. No for me.
Okay, sorry.
It's a no for me too, I'm sorry.
Okay,
it's a no.
Okay, thank you.
Four no's, very sorry.
Thank you, bye-bye.